Dienogest is an oral progestin used for the treatment of endometriosis as monotherapy or contraception in combination with ethinylestradiol. In this video, let's find found. What is Dienogest? What is Dienogest used for? Contraindication. What are the side effects of taking Dienogest? How does Dienogest work? How to use Dienogest? What is Dienogest? Dienogest, sold under the brand name Visanne among others, is a progestin medication which is used in birth control pills and in the treatment of endometriosis. It is also used in menopausal hormone therapy and to treat heavy periods. Dienogest is available both alone and in common with estrogens. Dienogest was discovered in 1979 and was introduced for medical use in 1995. Additional formulations of Dienogest were approved between 2007 and 2010. It is sometimes referred to as a fourth-generation progestin. Dienogest is marketed widely throughout the world. It is available as a generic medication. What is Dienogest used for? Indicated for use as the treatment of endometriosis alone and as a contraceptive in combination with ethinylestradiol. Contraindication. Contraindications of Dienogest include active venous thromboembolism, previous or current cardiovascular disease, diabetes with cardiovascular complications, previous or current severe liver disease or tumors, hormone-dependent cancers such as breast cancer, and undiagnosed vaginal bleeding. Side effects. Side effects associated with Dienogest are the same as those expected of a progestogen. They include menstrual irregularities, headaches, nausea, breast tenderness, depression, acne, weight gain, flatulence, and others. Dienogest produces no androgenic side effects and has little effect on metabolic and lipid hemostatic parameters. Birth control pills containing estradiol valerate/dienogest are associated with a significantly increased risk of venous thromboembolism. However, they are associated with a significantly lower risk of venous thromboembolism than birth controls containing ethinylestradiol and a progestin. Pharmacodynamic. Dienogest exhibits a very potent progestogenic effect in the endometrium and causes endometrial atrophy after prolonged use. It also mediates an antiandrogenic effect that is equivalent to approximately one-third that of cyproterone acetate. A dose of 2 mg inhibits growth of ovarian follicles at 10 mm and maintains the concentration of progesterone at a low level, but has a weak inhibitory effect on FSH and LH. 1 mg per kilogram of Dienogest also directly inhibits ovulation. In clinical trials consisting of patients with endometriosis, Dienogest therapy effectively reduced painful symptoms and endometriotic lesions associated with the disorder. It has no glucocorticoid or mineralocorticoid effects. In combined oral contraceptive pills, COCP, with ethinylestradiol, Dienogest conjunction therapy effectively reduces the symptoms of acne and hirsutism, as well as improving excessively heavy or prolonged menstrual bleeding. Mechanism of action. Dienogest acts as an agonist at the progesterone receptor, PR, with weak affinity that is comparable to that of progesterone but has a very potent progestogenic effect in the endometrium, causing endometrial atrophy after prolonged use. It promotes antiproliferative, immunologic, T-angiogenic effects on endometrial tissue. Dienogest reduces the level of endogenous production of estradiol and thereby suppresses the trophic effects of estradiol on both the eutopic and ectopic endometrium. Continuous administration of Dienogest results in hyperprogestogenic and moderately hypoestrogenic endocrine environments, which causes initial decidualization of endometrial tissue. It is an antagonist at androgen receptors, improving androgenic symptoms such as acne and hirsutism. Half-life. Elimination half-life of Dienogest is around 9 to 10 hours. The half-life of urinary metabolites excretion is 14 hours. Dose. Endometriosis. Adult, 2 mg once daily, given in a continuous regimen regardless of menstrual bleeding. Child, greater than or equal to 12 years, postmenarche, same as adult dose. Safety advice. Dienogest falls into category X. It has been shown that women taking Dienogest during pregnancy may have babies with problems. That's all the information about Dienogest we collected. Thanks for listening. Do not forget to like, share, and subscribe for the HeInfo channel if you like this video to update more health information.